Damn right it is. That's a big deal. I could literally use that in every part of the speedrun that I have like the most issue with so far, and it would make it so much easier. That being Burger King and in the final boss fight. Okay, yeah, alright, so I figured out why I was getting hit there. It's because I was holding an input on that screen transition, and you just need to hold nothing. The metal on the top left of the screen is the amount of medals I've collected in New Game Plus. Which, I don't know what that does. I actually need to ask Muntra about that. I don't think it has any significance, but I could be wrong. I am curious why it would even matter why I would collect medals in New Game Plus, since there's nothing to buy. So, I need to ask him about that. I don't know what medals do in this category. But it, yeah, it has to have some purpose other than just collecting things. I don't know. Oh, on the title screen. That just means I beat King Knight. So you're talking about on the game. So all that is just the medal that shows that you have completed the King Knight campaign. Son of a bitch. Just keep going. I always love pushing the wrong button there. Oh my god, that's so good. That fight was not so good. That one actually works really well. Ha ha. Very lucky right there. I didn't get hit. What? Why that keeps happening right there? Something over that ladder. Not bad.
Just watch another man die.
No. Really don't like when that happens with those guys. Crap. Should've just went. Do do do. Oh, they just had to get right in my way. Just trying to get through, dude. Nothing personal. What's up, Ursa? An imposter, he says. I get that money back. As long as it's still on the screen when the boss is dead, you get that back. Yeah, they at least give you that back. That'd be pretty cruel if they did that. Because sometimes it's out of your reach, or there's nothing you can do about it. Very true. That seems to be the running theme in this category. As stressful as it is, it's still fun. I don't know if it outweighs the stressfulness of it, though. Like, there's just so much fun about it when it's not stressful. When it's stressful, there's not a lot of fun about it. Best way I can describe it. I should. Yep. Sometimes I wish or maybe I should play on console, but there's like a not a huge input lag when it comes to me and my PC gaming, but it's noticeable, especially in platformers, where it's there. It's just barely noticeable. And a lot of the times, it's very crucial. I disagree with that 100,000%. Stage, man. Here we go. Finally. Time save here is like so huge, as you can see. Like, if I get it first try every time, I'm usually like in the plus 230 to 3 there, or minus, because that stage is really rough. Oof. So, oh! There. Either do that or have to do that. Get over that wall. Come on! Ugh. So much money gone. For such a dumb reason. Because the game just loves chompies way too much. Nom nom nom. Chompy, chompy, chompy. Do I have enough for this? Should be okay. That's a risky strat with low money. I didn't know if I would have enough. I guess we were good. Up. You think he would be one of those online trolls? I don't know if he'd be a troll. I think he would be pretty honest and legit with his forthcomings. I don't think he'd have to troll anyone. He'd be a jerk, that's for sure. He would definitely be an online jerk. He'd be the one teabagging you in Halo, that's for sure. I think we can all picture that very easily. Terrible timing. I honestly thought it'd be okay there. Jumped a little too soon. Lost a little bit of time there in what should have been a pretty easy stage, but Kingnut would probably be a jock. I could see that. Oh, that big magic. I could have really used that. Fish it out. Fish it out, man. Stop using it there. It just seems kind of pointless so far. I think I need to use it here, right? Yeah. That's where I need it, right there. We should be okay for this. I don't care about getting hit here since it's literally nothing. Nope. Alright. That is unfortunate, but nothing we can do. Get a somewhat back here. Alright, 1700, that's plenty. Oh yeah, they should have added that. That would have been pretty cool. Yeah, and it somehow works, yeah. That was always pretty funny. I never tried it with a custom knight. Yeah, well, that's you got it. You get it from beating the Trouble King. I knew it. It's fine. Still plenty of money. I just knew it was gonna happen. This is the part that always sucks. It's like, oh, I knew it's gonna happen, but maybe it won't, and then it does. Rat, go down, man. Go down. It's not worth it, dude. Oh yeah! For the fish head, yeah. There we go. Ah, I didn't mean to do it again. Wow, we got really lucky there. I didn't mean to do that. Bad timing. Oh, bad timing again. We're good. Everything's okay. Just get me out of here. Could have been a lot worse. So, I'm just happy to get out of there alive. Just get me out of there alive. But no deaths. I'm good. The original. I like the original Tinker Knight song the best. It's one of my favorites in the whole game. Happens every time now, dude. That is just so not cool, this part. Why do you need to put the Drakes there when you're freaking twirling in the air and you can't do anything about it? Such an annoying part of the game. And it doesn't even need to be. It's already pretty difficult. I'm just gonna kill it now and just waste time, I guess. Now I'm kinda stuck here. And they can just kinda respawn, don't they? Yeah. So there's really no point in killing them. No point at all. Is it just gonna respawn? It's just small little areas like that in this game just kind of drive me crazy. Interesting level design choices. And that's one of them. And now? Yeah. I should go pretty early with that. I just don't know how early. I haven't tested it. I think it's like pretty much the second I can get up to that platform, I bet I could probably dash over and grab it. I knew that was gonna happen. Java got me. I probably need to time it a little bit later. The second one. Second one, I think I definitely need to time it a little bit later. So, like, even laying the end of the platform there like that. Oh, this is really awkward. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm not a fan of those guys. No surprise there. No Jawas. Really no nice Jawas, man. I literally asked for that. What I was thinking. Come on. Still hits me there, dude. Oh my god. Can I make this? Oh. Like, that strat doesn't even work anymore, where I try to bait them to the left. Like, I don't understand. Pretty much anything that flies in this game is honestly just the most frustratingly annoying enemy. Just get rid of him there. Cool. Come on, man, just get me out of here, dude, without taking any hits. Is it that hard to ask for? I mean, I literally just left there without getting any money because I wanted to leave that room so badly. I lost a lot of money right there. Don't know if it's gonna end up being worth it in the end. I lost so much money right there. Hopefully we can get some of it back here. I would really need it for just the stage and fight and everything. I need to go out of my way for money, I will. Cause I'm probably definitely gonna need it here in a minute. wish that was so easy to get, but it's not. You know what? It's fine. It's not like I had any really great strats with heirlooms on this fight anyways. Just a little bit with spin will help. I did have some success with spin in that last fight. Okay. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. I was trying to do the thing. Wow. It can just down spiral so fast, dude. So fast. Like, it should have been dead. I should have focused on finishing it, but no. Down spirals so fast. Yeah, that's good too, but I shouldn't have picked the worst time to try to use it. That was definitely my fault. I'm like stuck. Come on. That's just not cool. Great fight. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna have to spend like an entire day on this fight to find something consistent. This is driving me crazy. Well, there's my money. Only 8,000. To me, that looks like a gold mine. But yeah, I think you get more if you get the fight first try. I could be wrong, though. Because, yeah, I got 15,000 for defeating the Tropical King. But I think it depends on if it's your first or second try or something like that. Didn't there something up on my splits or something? Is that a Shrouded Spires? I don't even know where. That must be out of order or something. Not quite sure. Yeah, I know. I just never really, I didn't look into it. I know I recognized it last time, but I just didn't see what I messed up there. I must have put a stage out of order or something in my splits. I had something for this last part, dude. It was consistent and not a gamble every time I do it. Frog's the failsafe. Why did I do that? I just need to stop talking sometimes. Like, honestly, I just need to stop talking. Alright, I think I found a safe strat for it at least. It's stupid, but it worked. That happens sometimes. It's fine. Just keep it going. Got enough money to keep going. Just gotta time that a little bit better. getting out of that stage without dying. Including this one is just a goal that needs to be a thing. Okay. Kinda needed you to be there, Mr. Rat. Save though. That freaking save. Ah, that wasn't a save. Screwed that up big time. Lose more money, why don't we? Okay. Fingers crossed, everyone. Let's get through this. Okay. That was weird. You hate to see it. Thank you. Dove right into that. This fight is truly ass. With no heirlooms. Which means that it's just not a good fight. I think. Game design wise. Just throwing it out there. I shouldn't feel reliant upon. I need these heirlooms for this fight. Which technically you don't, but man, it makes it so much easier. Yeah, but with like King Knight and just his bare attacks and like what he has. Shit, it's hard as hell. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ah, that was so dumb. What? How, dude? Seriously? Oh, I don't know how that counted as taking a hit there. Such a bad move there. Such a bad move. Yeah, so I literally can't do anything now. I have to wait. Thank you. Why are you moving? Thank you for the GGs.